I'd love to share with you a brief meditation. This is a free meditation for when you are getting ready to reboot your life. This is a great way to get grounded first before you start doing all the other work, to just take a moment and get grounded. So here we go. Welcome to the Boots Meditation. I'm Sheila Mack, your guide. If you are driving, pull over to a safe space or just listen and do the breathing, and then later commit to going back and re-listening to this meditation when you have time to truly go into a deep healing meditation. So begin, if possible, by sitting on the ground, on a mat or on a pillow, sitting up straight and tall. Take 3 slow, deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. Again, slowly breathing in through your nose, breathing out through your mouth. And one more time, breathing in gratitude through your nose, breathing out all the cares of the world in through your nose and out through your mouth. Now slowly raise your hands to your sides and then overhead while closing your eyes and continuing to completely let go of anything that's no longer serving you. Breathing in peace, breathing out anything you no longer need. Raise your hands and stay connected to your breath as you're slowly breathing in and out. And now, as your hands are raised to the sky, give thanks. Give thanks to your hands, to the sky. Give thanks to the clouds and the loving light energy of the sun. And next, as you continue to slowly breathe in and out, pull your hands slowly down to the ground, bringing the love and light energy from the heavens to you, and then let your hands softly embrace the ground. Breathing in and out, thank your source, thank God, Creator, and your dear Mother Earth. Ask for the grounding you may need to start rebuilding, reinventing, and rebooting your business and life, this time guided and completely on your terms, coming from a peaceful space and place of groundedness. Continue feeling the ground beneath you, breathing in sunlight, breathing out love. And next, continue your breathing, and now you're going to breathe in through your nose and out through your nose, breathing at your own pace. Make a gentle turn with your arms outstretched a little bit less than shoulder height, and slowly turn safely to your right side. And as you're doing this, continuing your breathing at your own pace in and out, gratitude in, love and light out. Send gratitude for all the small right actions that you are choosing now and each right action that you are going to take moving forward as you turn toward your right. Continue your breath work and slowly turn now toward the right rear of the room or outdoors where you're seated. holding space and gratitude, breathing in and out. Space and gratitude are being held for what has transpired behind you. Give thanks for the past, for the times you've learned, the lessons you've learned, the times you've listened, and the times you've made it victoriously toward the beautiful present now. Continue your breath work in gratitude, returning slowly to the front facing position, and then let your hands peacefully be planted back down on the earth. Again, slowly taking a deep breath in and out, breathing in love, breathing out light, taking in even more gratitude and releasing out any person, any place, or anything which is not aligned with your current life purpose, breathing out anything that's not aligned with your current mission, breathing in love and light, and breathing out anything that no longer serves you. Continue your breathing and slowly raise your arms to your sides, straight out, slightly lower than your shoulder height, and then slowly turn toward your left. Send gratitude to all your loved ones, your family, your friends, people in the community that have helped bring you beautiful things. Think about even the clothes on your back or the food on your table and all the people involved in making that happen. Give gratitude to those people you've never met that have now put so much love and light in your life. Send gratitude also, maybe even to those past bullies or enemies that have now left your life. Thank them for being a part of your life's journey, breathing in love, breathing out life and light, breathing in love and light, and breathing out gratitude. Now, as you are still facing towards your left side, thank those people for being a part of your life's journey and giving you such incredible strength. Breathing in love, breathing out gratitude. Stay turned toward your left and listen to your breath. Be thankful for your breath. This year especially, thankful, sending out prayers and healing blessings to all that may be struggling with breath right now. Be in gratitude for your breath. And now, as you're still turned toward your left, remember that the left is your heart space. Your heart space is on the left of your body. So give thanks for your heart space, for your heart that breathes and gives love and light and receives love and light energy every day. Now, as you continue your breath, breathing in love and light, breathing out gratitude, turn toward the left rear of the room or outdoors where you are seated. A gentle turn while you're continuing to breathe in love and light and breathe out gratitude. Breathing in gratitude, breathing out forgiveness. Forgive any person, place, or thing that needs to be released. Send them love and a prayer or blessing for healing. Surely anyone that harms another comes from a very hurt space. Set them free as you set yourself free, opening up your left heart center to the present, to the gifts of the present. Now turn slowly back toward the center, hands slowly floating down to the ground as you continue to breathe in love and light, breathing out gratitude, feeling the earth beneath you holding you. Decide in all you are called to do as you rebuild and recreate your life, guided and on your terms, that you will be in a state of blissful beingness. Keep this mantra: in all I am doing, it is who I am being. And every day I will breathe in love and light. I will breathe out gratitude. Now slowly raise your hands to your heart center, to the prayer position, and say this very simple two-word prayer mantra: thank you. Thank yourself for showing up every day, for getting you through the ups and downs in your life's journey. Thank your loved ones, family, friend, the earth, source, love and light. Give thanks, saying thank you as a simple prayer mantra as you continue to peacefully breathe in love and light and breathe out gratitude. And you are now ready to slowly open your eyes, slowly, still on the heart, still thinking of this heart center and how you can give love and kindness to all that need extra love and kindness this year, including yourself. Now you're in a beautiful, blissful, grounded space, and you're ready to apply the Boots formula to your life from a calm and solidly grounded space. I'd like to invite you to take my free Introduction to the Boots Formula course. This is a great way to continue past your meditation, where you're going to use this formula as a tool and a guide to help you reinvent, rebuild, and redesign your life, guided and on your terms. You may get the free course, Introduction to the Boots Formula, at www.sheilamack.com. Thank you for listening. I wish you life, love, laughter, and light. Namaste. And now I have some homework for you. I would love for you to grab a copy of my new best-selling book, Bootstraps and Bra Straps, The Formula to Go from Rock Bottom Back into Action in Any Situation. It is now available on Audible as well as on Amazon and Kindle and at www.sheilamack.com. I will be donating a book or course, if you look online, you'll see the courses I offer as well, to women's shelters across the United States and Canada whenever a course or book is purchased. So check it out, and I look forward to sharing more with you next time. As always, I wish you life, love, laughter, and light.